subtle, not too like in your face. Oh, wow. I love it.
What's up, everybody? Amber from Forever Luxe. In case you're new here, Forever Luxe is the website where we offer you the top designer brands on the market for the lowest discounted prices. Today, I am in the Design District, and we are reviewing Light Blue Forever by Dolce & Gabbana. This is a citrus, woody, aquatic fragrance for men launched in 2021, so it's fairly new. It is obviously a flanker from Light Blue, which we did review on this series, if you remember, but it's supposedly very different, so let's check it out. It's got notes of grapefruit, bergamot, ozonic, violet, white, musk, and patchouli. I, for one, am such a fan of fruity, masculine fragrances. I love that combination. Why should men all smell just musky and earthy and tobacco-y all the time? But what's special about this fragrance is the intensity of the grapefruit. This smells like I just cut a fresh grapefruit. It doesn't smell synthetic at all. It's like something that you would just top off your drink with. It's lovely. It's sexy, but it's approachable. It smells kind. I love it. I'm gonna give it a 9.1. This is my favorite of the Light Blues so far, but that's just my opinion. Let's see what other people in the Miami Design District have to say about Light Blue Forever. Let's go.
So I like it. I think I get like a hint of lemon, something citrusy there.
Grapefruit.
Right? Oh, grapefruit, is that what it is?
Mm-hmm.
I like it. It's very fresh. Perfect for Miami. What do you think, baby?
Freshness. Yeah.
Let me see.
It's kind of my test, yes.
What do you think about it on him? Are you attracted to it?
Yes, yes. It's subtle, not too like in your face, but I like it. I like it.
Do you think it's like a daytime, a nighttime?
Daytime for me.
Yeah, yeah. Casual. Yeah, definitely casual.
Like, does it give you Miami or New York vibes?
Miami. Definitely Miami. Yeah,
Miami.
For sure.
Okay, so you would say during the day in the Miami heat on the boat, that's the vibe?
Perfect. I think you.
Kinda, yeah.
On point. On the boat, not too strong. You don't want to make people feel uncomfortable around you. I think it's perfect, actually.
A lot of men make us feel uncomfortable just by existing. But this one is approachable, which is what you're saying. Okay, so give me a score 1 to 10.
I would say an 8.
8.5.
Ooh.
It's giving oceanic vibes. Maybe one hotel, kind of like just came out to their pool bar.
Scent that would attract women, or is it more professional, or is it just like, I'm hanging with the boys?
It's definitely not hanging with the boys.
It's not hanging with the boys.
Hanging with the boys.
But it's not necessarily a nighttime, it's more of a daytime?
Evening. Evening into the night, yeah, that's good. What do you think?
Oh, it mixes with your skin really nicely.
See, it works.
Oh, charming. Give me a score 1 to 10.
I want to say 8, solid 8.
Oh, wow. I love it.
Really?
Yes, I like it.
Wow.
The smell, wow.
What kind of guy do you think this is?
I don't know, the powerful? Yeah. I will buy for my husband.
Ooh, yeah. She's got a husband. Sorry, guys. Yeah. What do you give it on a score?
11.
11? Are you being for real? Honestly?
Yeah, honestly.
Verdad, right?
Yeah, it's really, really good. Okay. I love it.
If you'd like to give Light Blue Forever a try, we have a code in our description box right below, but it only lasts 24 hours. If you do end up giving it a try, comment below and tell us what you think. Your reviews matter to us too. Until next time, my name's Amber. Bye.